So Becky, to my daughter on this her wedding day, it is hard to find the right words to express the depth of my feelings. You're a perfect daughter, and I'm sure you will make as wonderful a wife. I am filled with a curious mixture of joy and wonder. Joy at the happiness I see in your eyes, and wonder at the miracle of seeing my baby girl grow from a little tenacious girl to a determined and beautiful woman.
Tim is kind, he is generous, he is loving, he's great with my children, he's obviously very good at babysitting. I know he loves Becky with all his heart, and I do truly wish you the happiest of lives together. I'm sure you have a wonderful and exciting future ahead of you.
God, and before this congregation, Tim and Becky have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They've declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Connery.
thoughts, trying to be cool, but I'm not, I'm not. And now I'm next to you and I feel so da 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 da. She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing. I don't know why it is, but there doesn't have to be.